Actually, that is short of the record for both teams in a playoff game. Miller for three, and he got it. Reggie Miller with a clutch tray, and it's 105-102. And a steal. Miller retreats to the three-point line and hits again.
Tie game.
Reggie Miller made a three, stole the ball, raced behind the three-point line, and hit again.